Okoro's production sites and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on El Emisario to come back to Okoro and get things back on track before Granddad finds out. When that happens, we grab him and use him to get to El Yeyo.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on El Emisario. He's history. That's a kill. We're good. We all in one piece.